Guys, welcome back to a new video, and today I am eating my food right now. I got this from local pub, and I'm reading. It's like I only half it because it's quite spicy, and I do like spicy stuff, but not that much. I don't know if it's healthy for you, but it's good. Oh, that's one rock on. Oh my gosh, so lovely wind. Okay, this is a special thing. And it is a special day if children need, and I am really sporty for the day because in school tons of people around the UK after the rip because there's children in need who haven't got an hospital and things like that, and there's people who lost it, lost their eyesight and lost their legs, kind of like that. That's the main thing about this video today. Because it's the USD. And I did a lot of subs yesterday, if you can't make them through. YouTube should be jealous for me. Because I was nearly at 700. My goal to the end is to get 1,000. And the only thing I can, back in there, guys. It is spicy. Just want to get a can, back in there, guys. A little baby in the It's children in need, but it, I know I'm in a different angle right now, guys. Seven up. Oh, seven up. Nah, nah, nah. Seven up. Nah, nah, nah. Let me. Pardon me. Guys, some people are like, I am fit, but I got this drink with me, I got this food with me, and people like having goodies, and it's sad, really sad. My brother went Super Milk Box, aka Genie, my name is Louis. I had a frame on his leg and he broke his leg, and I think he was like, I don't want to say it on camera because it will upset me and I upset the family. Again, I just don't want to tell, I'll tell you one day because it was his birthday yesterday. I got a strap with on camera. And I want every single one to comment in these videos or the upload this week. I don't know, like last week. I say to him, Happy birthday. Happy 23rd birthday. Okay, 23. And if he is, coolest brother, smartest brother I ever known. Well, I mean, like, sometimes he might shut my own mouth. He's here for me. I don't want him to move out or anything. I don't want him to move out. That's like the main thing I don't want him to do. And if someone is like that, doing like, oh, children need this rubbish, children need this bullshit, tell me it ain't. Because children need to spare with the people who's around the UK and people who haven't got, like, if they lost a leg, I say, Angela. Around different countries like America and Sweden, they don't care about people and children. Only thing they care about is themselves. Guys, I know I have to because it's upsetting. Let me put my foot over there. But guys, it's actually quite upsetting for people who lost their legs, eyesight, and all that stuff. But guys, it's actually upsetting for people who lost their legs, kind of love, but. Yeah, it's got a serious bit now, and I want to tell you, like, I'm this girl, quite sad, but this girl's children need, and it's taught by YouTube. Last night, I was on 671 subscribers, perfectly. I thought we were going to hit 10 subscribers last night. I woke up, ready for school, ready for children on a day. Guess what happened? Morning, I check every day myself, my views, my likes, my comments, and I was nowhere 488 subscribers. I was nowhere. I was like, what the? I can't see it because I'm telling my brother to watch this, and he's a little aggressive. And if guys, if you wanted to be like a proper person. Please comment down below. Please hit that like button. Please prove YouTube that you're doing something wrong on my channel. My culture is upsetting. It's upsetting for people. It's upsetting with other people. It's upsetting with other people. Like Jake Paul, PewDiePie. What is Scarlet now? 48 yards. Is it Jeremy? No. But he lost 650,000. Nearly a million. Scarlet lost. Nearly. And then Jake Paul, you hit 10 subscribers. The Jake Paul was so strong. They left him. Maltese twins, where the fucking go? That's it. Ooh, and I didn't swear on. They left because they thought Jake Paul's buddy and I'm like, I don't believe on Jake Paul. Oh my god. I know he kicked up the list about it, but she thinks she's like, oh well, what this thing ends up happening. No. I'm not having that. I'm not having my bloody best YouTube against like little shit, two twins. Saying, oh, I'm cocky. Things that I'm cocky, my name is cocky. But guys, I don't really don't care Tom Cruise shit. Because Jake Paul ain't like that. I know people like that, but rumors. Rumors gets me bloody hungry. Like Gareth Bale might be leaving Real Madrid. That gets me quite angry because Gareth Bale is one of my favorite players in Real Madrid. And he might be leaving. I mean, might be having the big, because we know he's on the injury, because he can't help it. If Ronaldo was injured, they don't care too damn, but they want him back. They don't care about Bale, because when Bale's injured, they don't care too damn bloody shit. Sad, and people are really sad. And guys, that's the end of the video. Remember to subscribe, remember to comment, and prove YouTube they're doing the wrong thing. Happy children in need. Get well soon, guys. Peace.